Innocent lives are in danger. I need you to head over to Jacob's territory and stop his cultists.
It's a right bloody mess out there. The Cult of Wrath is one pissed off group of buggers. Head on out there.
I gotta say, I envy you for getting to kick all those cultist butts. Head back over there and throw another wrench into their plans.
We have discovered some victims with unusually elevated levels of envy. Their envy is so great that they attack anyone who approaches them. These attacks are so brutal, envy cultists have been unable to harvest sinful energy from them. This buildup of energy is highly volatile and must be dispersed or purified. Subdue these victims and release them from their envy.
That was quite a lot of envy energy. The excess envy seems to be connected to an artifact that the cultists are using against their victims. We cannot allow those artifacts to be used on anyone else.
Thank you. will bow to Jesse. I resent that.
Amplifiers are constructed by demonic craftsmen known as Hellworkers. Their work must be stopped. If you have difficulty tracking one down, try destroying some of their inventions. That should get their attention.
So
Well done. Each demonic follower Jesse loses will help to cripple his efforts.